बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन, गुड एंड सेफ। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर विद साइंस बुक ऑफ लेवल 4 एंड वी आर इन द यूनिट नंबर 4 एंड फॉर टुडे वी हैव द न्यू टॉपिक। द टॉपिक नेम इज़ द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल डिपेंड ऑन ईच अदर। इट इज़ ऑन बुक पेज नंबर 33। दिस इज़ द सिक्स्थ लेक्चर ऑफ दिस यूनिट। Animals and plant both depend on each other. How? Because you know that all living things need air, food, minerals and light for the survival of life. Plants provide humans and other animals with the food. So you can say that food get from the plant. Animal and humans depend on plant for the food. And you also know that plants are producers. They can make their own food by the process of photosynthesis. And during the photosynthesis process, they produce the most important gas, that is oxygen, which we breathe in. Human and other animal take this oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. And you know that carbon dioxide is the most important gas for the photosynthesis process. Carbon dioxide is needed by the plant to make food during the process of photosynthesis. Animals also provide manure. Manure is the animal excreta. It is a raw material for fertilizing of the land, which we get. The manure is it is required for the plant, and plant get this manure from the animals. Plants and animals depend on each other. How? You know that humans needed oxygen food from the plant. And you also know that I told you before that the plants are producer. They can make their own food. We eat vegetable. What are vegetable? Vegetable are the different parts of the plant. Human and animal eat many different types of vegetable. Some are in the form of raw and other taste better when they are cooked. Some vegetable are the parts of plants, such as we eat the different parts of vegetable in the form of stem, bud, leaf, root, as well as fruit. Some vegetables are made up of the whole plant. Vegetables are good for you. So we depend on plant for food. And during the process of photosynthesis, you know that oxygen gas that we breathe in, and in return we produce carbon dioxide gas that is required for the photosynthesis process for the plant. Animals also need food and oxygen from the plant. They depend on plant for getting oxygen and food, and in return animals produce the carbon dioxide gas which is required for the photosynthesis process for the plant. Carbon dioxide is required for photosynthesis process to the plant, and that will get from animals. Animal excreta is called manure, which we get from the animals, and this is required for the plant. So we can say that both the plant and animal depend on each other. Some are directly or indirectly. Like we can say that humans depend on plant for oxygen and food, and plant depend on human for getting carbon dioxide gas, which is the required for the photosynthesis process. Animals also depend on plant for oxygen and food, but plant depend on animals for carbon dioxide and for manure. So we can say that plant giving something and receiving something in return. Life cycles, which is it is the new topic, and it is on book page number 34. All living organisms having limited lifespan, and finally all of them are die someday. Life cycle means limited lifespan. You are born as a baby, and then you develop into a child, and then you will develop into a teenager, and then you will grow up into an adult. This is the life cycle of animal. Eggs, birth, growth, adult. Some animals giving birth directly to the babies. And some animals laying eggs like fish and birds are including laying eggs, and some giving direct birth like cow, dog, cat, they give direct birth to the baby, and then their growth is happening and they develop into the adult. At this stage they can reproduce itself. Same like the animal, the life cycle of the plant is like this. When we put seed in the soil, the seed germinates. What's the seed germinate after some days? And after a short period of time, the plant grows. Plant grows, stem ki growth ho jati hai. The plant produce flower. When the plant is grow, the plant produce flower. You know that the flower having which the flower produce fruit, and in the inside the fruit releases seed, and we put the seed again in the soil, and the new life cycle begin. I hope you understood this lecture. Thank you.